Hole number 9, Hero's End. A monster par 5 requiring a straight drive to avoid out of bounds all down the left and a large pond down the right. The hole sweeps right to left. All second shots are downhill to a small target of fairway between two well-placed bunkers. The hole then climbs to a two-tiered green perched on top of one of the course's highest points, a tough end to the front nine.